there. Hope everyone had a wonderful day yesterday. I had an amazing day because Mommy told me about something I didn't know. Santa Claus! I can hardly contain myself. I'm so excited for Christmas Eve, and I have been a good little doggy all year long. Well, I think I have anyway. I will go to bed early that night for sure, and I will leave out some cookies and milk. But I will keep one ear open to listen for reindeer hooves and Santa coming. Maybe I can quietly sneak out into the living room and he won't hear or see me. I can't even imagine how excited all the two-legged children are just thinking about it. Mommy said I could write a letter to Santa asking for one special thing. I think I will ask him to bring my mommy something special too. Oh, I am just too excited. I will go for today, but remember, I love you.